September 29th. Today we celebrate the Archangels, Saints Michael, Gabriel, and Raphael. Of all the angels that appear frequently in Scripture, only Michael, Gabriel, and Raphael have names. Michael appears in Daniel's vision as the great prince who defends Israel against its enemies. In the book of Revelation, he leads God's armies to final victory over the forces of evil. He is also the best known of the three archangels. Many churches have been dedicated to him, and many organizations claim him as their patron. Gabriel also features in Daniel's visions, but his best known appearance is an encounter with the Virgin Mary, informing her that God has chosen her to be the mother of the Messiah. Raphael's activity is confined to the Old Testament story of Tobit. There he appears to guide Tobit's son, Tobiah, through a series of fantastic adventures which lead to a threefold happy ending. Tobiah's marriage to Sarah, the healing of Tobit's blindness, and the restoration of the family fortune. Each of these archangels performs a different mission. Michael protects, Gabriel announces, Raphael guides. As believers, we experience God's protection, communication, and guidance in ways that defy description. We cannot dismiss angels too lightly.